I stand here today on behalf of our nation, Ghana, on behalf of the race of the world, black people and Africans. It's about time that we stand and speak for ourselves. As a concerned global citizen, I am disturbed by the way blacks are being treated in China. Although I'm yet to speak the truth, you already know it. COVID-19 simply cannot be an excuse to dehumanize or deny civil rights of people in China. This is not the moment for humiliation. Certainly not the moment to compare us to animals. What a depiction. Besides the fact China depends partly on us for mineral resources, we also contribute immensely to the Chinese economy. I stand here today as the voice of people. The free movement is urging the Chinese government to formally apologize to the black race. And Africa as a continent and the world must not watch in silence.
Staying here since yesterday, and so many people have been staying in there.
Quarantine.
Quarantine happened.